We're going to show how to replace a screen on a laptop HP Pavilion dv6-2155dx. So first of all, you turn the laptop upside down and remove the battery. So the power is completely off. The laptop is disconnected from everything. Then, once the power is completely off, we're going to remove the old screen. The old screen is cracked, so we need to replace it with a new one. First of all, we have to remove this frame that goes around the screen and holds it in place. There are only two screws here. Here is one screw, and here is the other, and they're covered by black tape. So we're going to remove this tape now. You can remove the tape with a knife, or I'm using a flat screwdriver. This is one tape, and this is the other tape. Okay, they're completely removed. Now we remove one screw, and we remove the other screw. And now we are ready to remove the plastic frame. You start from the sides and snap it off, so you should hear the clicking sounds. Okay, so the last click and the frame is off. Okay. Now we have to remove the screen itself, and there are four screws, two on the right side and two on the left side, that we need to unscrew. But for that we need to tilt the screen forward, and to do that we have to remove two other screws in the top, here and here, and either remove or just relax two screws underneath. So this is what we're going to do now. That's one screw and one in the left corner. We can and make this screw just a little weak, or you can remove it, and this screw. Now the whole screen can be tilted towards me, and we can see two screws on this side. Here is one screw. We'll remove it completely, and here is the other screw. So you see this side is off. Two screws on the left side. Понимаешь? Да. So the screen is completely off except for the connection, and we have to put it slowly, gently, on the keyboard. Okay, so the screen is on the keyboard, facing down, and now we need to loosen the cable and you need to remove the clear tape and very gently disconnect here. So now the cable is off the connector. Okay, so we disconnected the screen. Now we disconnected the whole tape. And here, this is the old screen, and it's completely disconnected from the laptop. Here is how the laptop should look like now. So we take the old screen, it is cracked, it is broken. We put it aside. We can take a new, nice screen, and now we'll put it back. We remove all the screen protectors. And when you buy the screen, make sure that the connector is on the correct side, because the connector can be on the left or on the right. So here we have it on the right side. So we insert the cable back into the screen connector, retape it, reattach the cable, we put the screen back up, put these side screws back together, put these screws together, put this screw back here. So we have four screws tightly put again. And finally, we have to put the plastic frame. Okay. Hear the clicking sounds again. Make sure it is tightly attached on the sides, on the top, and in the bottom. And the last step, we have to put these screws back here. Last step! Now we put these black tapes back here. The black tapes are back here and here. So close the laptop, turn it upside down, reinstall the battery until it clicks, and we're done!